When using a data table in a chart, so over here, you sometimes have problems with formatting. So you'll see over here, the format has got spaces for the thousands, but for some reason here it's not. So the first thing you need to realize, I'm gonna go in and format the cells. Depending on which one you use, this may or may not work. So if I go to number and I choose that one, when I say okay, you'll see suddenly it actually looks a bit better. The problem is, if I want to show these in thousands, but I'm going to do it by custom formatting. So over here somewhere, I'm going to go into my format cells. And even if I use the correct ones, you'll see that's looking good. I'm going to go and format again. I'm going to customize it. I'm going to turn it into thousands by putting a space at the end there. When I say OK, you'll see it reverts to this format where it doesn't actually split it and still shows the full number. So the only way really to do it, I'm just going to undo, is to create something that turns the number into the units you want. So I've set up a formula here that takes the original number, divides it by whatever's in there. So if I change this to 1,000, you'll see it drops it and it shows it as the correct number. If I want, I can go into millions. And you'll see again, it shows it the way we want it.